हे गाइस, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए टेक्सटॉक को और बेल आइकन पे क्लिक करना टू गेट नोटिफाई अबाउट माय नेक्स्ट एनिमेटेड टेक वीडियो। Finally, Nokia 8 is going to launch in India, the much awaited phone from Nokia, which is going to compete directly with Samsung Galaxy S8 as well as the upcoming phone OnePlus 5. So let's discuss its specification. It has a wide display of 5.7 inches. It has Snapdragon 835 processor with 4 into 1.9 GHz. Even Samsung Galaxy S8 has same specification. And it has 515 pixels per inches. So let's discuss its memory. It has 6GB RAM and it is available in two variants of internal memory, that is 64 and 128GB, and microSD card is expandable up to 256GB. So let's discuss its camera. Its primary camera is 24MP and secondary camera is 12MP, which is quite average, but the video recording is quite low, because it can record videos of 30 frames per second, which is quite low as compared to other phones. It has fingerprint sensor on the front side of the phone. It has 3999 mAh of battery, which is quite impressive, but only have one color, that is black. Maybe in future Nokia will launch different colors of Nokia 8 and its variants. Nokia 8 is a single SIM card phone, so its expected price in India is ranging from 30,000 to 35,000, and it will be releasing in the month of May in India. Guys, if you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button and make sure you are subscribing my channel and click the bell icon to get notified about my next video. If you have any doubts, comment below.